In Iowa, there's approximately 300,000 people that work 40 hours a week and still live in poverty. And in the richest country in the world, this is just not right. It's unacceptable. What would you as president do to not only raise the minimum wage, but actually put in a living wage so everyone in the country can be assured that when they work hard for 40 hours a week, play by the rules, that they'll have enough money to raise a family and to have a better life?